How to cook soup recipes. Food easy summer 10 minutes. Summer is coming and so is the hot weather. Nobody likes to cook in the heat of summer. A really hot meal on a hot day is almost as unpopular. It could be that a cool, easy to prepare summer soup is just what you need. Below are three recipes for soups that can be made in your food processor or blender. If you have the ingredients on hand, none of them take more than 10 minutes to make. They are all delicious, nutritious, and really refreshing on a hot day. While the recipes all suggest you use a food processor, you can get very good results by using a blender or hand blender too. These are all very simple recipes, so don't be shy to modify them and get a taste that your whole family can enjoy. Here are the recipes. Summer vegetarian soup. This is great tasting soup with a touch of Italy included. It is super easy to make and very healthy. It is particularly good on a hot summer day. An avocado, skin and pit removed of course. 4 Roma tomatoes, they may not be quite juicy enough, see below. Basil to taste, Thai basil is really good in this. 4 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. Process. How easy is this soup? Simply throw everything into your food processor and mix until it is smooth. If you find that it is more like a smoothie than soup, simply add more liquid or swap one of the Roma tomatoes for another more juicy variety. Pour into bowls, garnish as you wish, minced chives are nice, and enjoy. Sensational salsa and black bean. This soup is a very simple soup that takes just a few minutes to prepare. It can be served hot or cold, but always benefits from being heated. Roughly 4 servings. Ingredients. 2 normal-sized cans of black beans, any brand is okay, but try for low salt. 1.5 cups soup stock, just use chicken, beef, or vegetable bouillon. 1 cup of your favorite salsa, chunky makes a heartier soup. 1 teaspoon cumin, best to use fresh ground in the soup and you can sprinkle seeds on top too. 1/4 cup of sour cream. 1 to 2 green onions chopped fine. Process. Put the beans, salsa, cumin, and soup stock into a food processor, a blender is okay too. Puree the mixture until it is creamy in texture. Pour the mixture into a mid-sized pot and heat on low-medium until it is completely hot. This allows the flavors to merge. If you are going to serve it cold, move it to the fridge to cool off till it is time to eat. To eat it hot, simply serve into bowls and garnish with the onions and some of the sour cream. Mango soup. Mangoes are simply divine. They are great as a fruit, mixed into drinks, added to salads. They also make a really good cool summer soup, which is explained below. Ingredients. 1 large ripe mango, it will be soft, no squishy, to touch. 2 cups chicken soup stock, make your own or use bouillon if you must. 1 tablespoon lemongrass, available in most Asian markets, it looks like long greenish reeds when you buy it. 1 tablespoon ginger, freshly chopped as best. Ground chili peppers to taste. 1 cup yogurt, 2% plain as best. 2 tablespoon cilantro, Chinese parsley, chopped fine. Process. Chop mango and put in food processor. Mix briefly and then put in the ginger, lemongrass, chili and 1/2 cup of soup stock. Mix again till everything becomes very smooth. Move the soup into another bowl, be sure it is large enough, and mix in first the rest of the stock, and then the yogurt. This is best served cold, so put in fridge till you are ready to eat. Then put into bowls and serve with the cilantro as the garnish. As the temperature starts to go up, give these soups a try. They are all very simple and will add a new delicious and healthy dimension to your summer diet.